All right, let's do this. There's a guy I know in Memphis, and he travels all the time. He makes the kind of money you associate with crime. He's charming and he's lovable until he's had a few, and everyone that knows him tells him what he ought to do, but he won't stop drinking. Well, he won't stop drinking. Well, he won't stop drinking, so he drinks till the money's gone. Well, I used to date this woman and she really loved to dance, but after some tequila, she assumed an awkward stance. She had some formal training at putting on the Ritz, but she can't dance a night away because she's always with. Just one more. Well, we all know somebody who likes a little taste. We need to educate them so their drinking's not a waste. Friends, don't let friends drive drunk. We've all known that for years. A real friend won't let you drink cheap whiskey or light beer, and we won't stop drinking.
Won't stop drinking.
Well, we won't stop drinking. Well, we won't stop drinking, so we might as well drink the best. I said we won't stop drinking, so we might as well drink the best. Oh, yeah.
Okay, here, guys.